Welcome back to this Pokémon Emerald walkthrough. In the last part I showed you how to catch the Eon Pokémon, and in this part we will do a few minor things that you can do after becoming a champion. First we shall enter the Trick House for the 8th and final Trick House challenge. Trick Master is hiding underneath the pillow in the lower left corner of the table. This time the puzzle consists of a slippery floor with pots placed at certain locations. Your goal is to slide across the floor in a specific pattern to first find the scroll and then to find your way to the exit. As usual, a few trainers have gathered in the Trick House. When you reach the Trick Master, he will give you either a red or a blue tent to put in your secret base. Once the Trick Master has left, you can also find a nugget underneath the pillow. Now we are back on round 114. Inside the Fossil Maniac's house on the beginning of the route, you can now explore the cave that the Fossil Maniac was digging. The cave leads to the desert underpass, a mostly uninteresting cave, but a few things that are of interest is that you can catch Ditto in here, and if you travel to the very end of the cave you can pick up the other fossil that you didn't pick inside the Mirage Tower. The final thing we will do in this video is to go to Mossdeep City. Inside Steven's house in the northwest corner of the city, you can pick up a Pokeball containing the rare steel psychic type Beldum. This Pokemon will evolve into Metang at level 20, and then into Metagross at level 45. In the next three parts, we will find and catch the three members of the Weather Trio, Groudon, Kyogre, and Rayquaza.